Suffering is a powerful term, and I come from a very humble background where that means more to me than just a word. And when a patient comes into my room, they come to you trusting you to make the right decision so they can go back to live their lives. Be a grandma, be a grandfather, be a husband, be a wife. And it's a powerful privilege.